Hello world, I'm an average Joe and I play games, and welcome back to our blind playthrough of Halo Combat Evolved. Yes, I am a Halo virgin, I have never played this game before, and we are getting started right at, looks like we are getting started in the middle of some action. I guess it did not save our progress. These guys are frying my booty. Back away from them for just a second. We are at the start of mission. I think we're number 8 now. I can shoot through that little thing. That's unexpected. I thought that was going to give me a little bit of cover from these guys. I'm kind of scared that these guys might try to land on me like those the Flying Covenant ships try to do. So here we go. Now we are back to the point where we were before. So now we have to stop Monitor, aka Guilty Spark. We just saw that. We had to find the Pillar of Autumn and blow it up. Let's do this. Is that regular Covenant forces? Where'd they come from? Take cover behind these little things. Covenant's pretty good at shooting these guys down. Which is nice. Oh, that was this guy's gonna kill me with that dang needler. All right, we're going in. We have no shields. YOLO it. There we go. I love this thing. This shotgun is great. Whoa. Do you see that little dodge move? That was so MLG. All right, let's see what weapons these guys have. Sure. We'll go with the Needler for a little bit. Or we'll go with the Plasma Rifle. I love this thing. Activate the blast door. So I have high hopes for this mission. You guys have hyped up this mission. You said this is your favorite mission in the entire game. So let's see if it's worth the hype. Ooh. Oh, there you are. Covenant are so much more dangerous than the Flood. I should have waited for my shield to recharge before I came after this guy. We've faced the Covenant for less than 10 minutes. Destroy pulse generator.
The Monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the Index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of 3 phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the Monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Let's do it. Oh, yes. Oh, man. What weapons do I want? That's not a lot of ammo for the sniper rifle, though. All right, we'll go sniper rifle and... Oh, that's... A lot more ammo for the pistol. Oh, the choices. I didn't even see where I needed to go. Where do I need to go? You know what? The pistol has a ton more ammo. We'll go with the pistol and the shotgun. All right, so we got to get way up there. I'm probably going to regret not taking that sniper rifle. But with just 8 rounds in it, I'm kind of nervous to take it. Where do I need to go? Did I pass something up along the way? Hello? Yeah, I guess so. I guess I'm not supposed to go up there. I saw a little blue triangle and thought that's where I needed to go. Let's YOLO this guy. The shotgun's gonna be the death of me. You watch. I'm gonna love using it too much. I'm just gonna charge way too many people. Where is this guy at? He's a little guy. Little shrimp. It's down there. Oh, a ton of dudes. That was a nice nade. Out of here. Alright, I can probably just... Can I just bypass him? How do I get over there? Alright, let's try to figure out how we get over there. Ooh. Calm down, fellas. There's way too many enemies. That sniper rifle would not have done very much. Alright, am I supposed to jump down here? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Still not seeing. Oh, I guess that's a ramp over there. Is that what this is over here? Is there a ramp on both sides? No. All right, let's get moving. We're 10 minutes into the episode and we haven't done anything. I will pick up those plasma grenades. Okay, so it kind of loops around. I see what's going on now. Surprise! Oh, this so reminds me of the tank level. Looks so much better in the remastered graphics, I must say. Yeah, I'm not sure what I would snipe if I took that sniper rifle. Because there's way too many enemies. That's a lot of vehicles. Oh, hello. Alright, I cannot blast through their shield, which is unfortunate. Oh, come on. Come towards me. Oh, this is such a bad idea. Such a bad idea. Oh, this thing should one-shot these guys, though. It one-shots all the flood. And that's probably what I'm used to. I'm used to it one-shotting the flood. I'll probably switch it out. But the shotgun's so fun. I can't give it up.
We should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator.
Oh, that is a tank. I do not want to mess with that guy. So Banshee, is that one of the, I bet that's the little, all right, so here we go. Here's our, pick up this rocket launcher. Get a good grenade down there. All right, turn towards, hey, I'm over here, buddy. That was the wrong button. I did not want to throw that grenade. I wanted to do this. I wanted to zoom in. You know what? We got extra rockets. That cleared them out. I'm afraid of that splash damage. Taking out these little guys, I don't want to messing up my aim. I got extra rockets, but I don't have that many. The Magnum was a poor choice against these elites. I do like the zoom in feature though. So while we're just slowly clearing these guys out, how's everyone doing today? Alright. Stop moving, pause to fire. You're done, Zor. Dunzor. Ooh. There we go. He's out of here. Still got that dang elite. Oh no. Whew. I have no clue how I just survived that. Let's come back over here, pick up some. Oh, that's flood. That's no good. All right, we gotta. All right, we'll say goodbye to the shotgun for now. I kind of want to have this rocket launcher with me. All right, we gotta pick up a replacement weapon, and then I think they want us to fly. Do I get to fly in one of those things? That is going to be awesome. Make sure there's... Yeah, we'll take the plasma rifle. All right. This will be what we take. Do I really get to pilot one of these things? Oh, yes. The nav point marks our target. Pitch up and down, turn in the direction, and you accelerate. Oh, this is so cool. Now I need to find... Does it... Oh, it just automatically falls to the ground. I can't, like, hover. Go up. Yeah, okay. So if it just falls to the ground. Do I take fall damage? Watch my health. No, it doesn't look like it. All right, that's good. All right. Oh, what happened? I found a way to flip it, didn't I? Alright, let's get up y'all. Oh, I so wish there was some... I need to find a Covenant guy to land on. Oh, that is going to be so satisfying. What's all this red? Is this where I need to go? Oh, you were still getting landed on, buddy. Come on, land on him. Land on him. Land on him. Do it. What just happened? I died. Oh, why can't I do epic cool things like they do? I think they threw a grenade on me. All right, let's try this again. You guys knew that I would take a death in this thing. It's happened in the tank. It happened in the Warthog. You knew I was going to screw something up. Do I, like, dive bomb him? Yeah. Or just shoot him. That's what we'll do. Get over there. Alright, does it want me to jump out? Is that really all that I got to do with this thing? That's kind of sad. That was fun while it lasted. Hopefully we'll get to do that again. Alright, looks like we are here. Is there a panel or something we need to use?
To interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an
walk into the beam. Is that the beam up there?
You'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast should neutralize the generator.
There we go.
The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline.
Get out of here, bro. Oh, man, what happened? Did it fall on me? Gotta blow this thing up again. There we go. All right, let's take cover. And then re-engage once our shields recharge. I seriously think that thing landed on me. Yeah, that ain't happening this time, buddy. Yeah, I figured we could shoot through that glass. We learned that a while back. See, we're learning how to play this game. Look at that. Do a little alley-oop. Of course, I can't track them with this thing. Still looking for me over there. I love how you can actually confuse these enemies. That is a nice touch. All right, so Canyon B. What just happened? Why'd the ground shake? Hello. And I'm gonna run out of ammo soon. I'm gonna have to have a rocket launcher these guys in a minute. All right, so let's look for some blue triangles. Hello. Or I bet I know what I need to do. I bet I have to use my little jet. I'll bet I come out here, climb on board my little jet, and then fly away. Oh, spawn me a new jet. We'll stick with our original one. Alright, so what do I do? Do I fly out? Let's get in here. Or do I fly this way? I'll fly away. Alright, where's this nav beacon she placed? Oh. Can I fly out? Let's try it. I'm probably going to take another death here. I'll fly away. I'll fly away. I do not know the rest of the words to that song. Did not grow up listening to Southern Gospel, that's for sure. More of a 90s country music guy. So it looks like there's an invisible glass wall. Pull up out of this little turn, this little dive we're in. Oh, we almost landed on that guy. Oh, he got a grenade on us, we're dead. Saw that coming.
Mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
That is unfortunate. Still have not learned how to get that grenade off me. I didn't even try to get out because I knew.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next
one. I could not get out fast enough. Let's get out of this thing. It is damaged, and I do not want it blowing up on me. All right, which way do we need to go? I'm just going to leave him stranded out there. You can stay out there in the cold, buddy. Anyone home? That's kind of a waste. Saw that elite. Yeah, we'll do it. I love doing that. Ah! How'd you... He completely avoided it. Yeah, I can shoot through this glass too there. No, sir. Using every weapon at our disposal. Wait for the shield to recharge. I feel so in command right now. Oh, as I shoot the wall. Alright, so we've used enough of that rocket launcher. We're going to save the rest of our rockets in case we face a tank or something like that. All out of bubblegum. What does that even mean? Collect 1,000 campaign medals. What are these campaign medals that I keep on seeing popping up? I almost died there because I was so distracted by the achievement. Oh, flood? No. But I got a rocket launcher. We didn't have a rocket launcher last time. Now hopefully they will not have rocket launchers. That would suck. Alright, I definitely want that rifle because this rifle is amazing against flood. At least against the little guys. I will take that health, yes sir. And let's use this up because I see a shotgun that I want. It's like a tour de force of all the weapons. I think there has been every weapon in the game in this mission. We got the shotgun, we have the sniper rifle, we have all the Covenant weapons, the pistol, the shotgun, the rocket launcher. I really think we have seen every weapon in the game, which is kind of cool. Don't fall in. You guys thought I was gonna jump in there, didn't you? I'll let you guys get friendly. You guys playing nice? Smack that flood. So what are the little guys called? I call them face huggers or chest bursters, but I know that's not what they're called. And I feel kind of combobulated because we're going in the opposite direction of the triangles. Oh no, not another bridge. Oh, that's kind of cool. Just let them duke it out. If I just make a run for it, will they continue to fight? Like, will I be like the least threatening thing? Let's see. Oh no, you're not supposed to look at me. Keep on fighting them. Or do you kill them all? No, you didn't kill them all. There's guys over there. Go, shoot that way. All right, fine. Fine. All right, we're going to get to the end of this bridge, and then we are going to call it. Oh, I got something for you this time, buddy. Yeah, how you like that? How you like them apples? Take that guy out. I know I've gotten so cocky, but I feel like I understand this game now. Did those flood actually... Yeah, they actually made it all the way over here. All right. So we need to take these guys out quickly. Let our shields recharge. And this assault rifle isn't really good at getting over there. At first, I thought that those flood jumped off. I didn't think they could actually make it all the way over here. And I think I can bypass these guys. And no, they're gonna jump. Any more? Yeah, there's one more. You gonna stay over there or you gonna jump? Where did he go? Oh, they have needlers. Let's just bypass them. Let's just go. Get out of Dodge. Loading, looking for a checkpoint. There's our checkpoint. All right, we're gonna call it an episode because we're at our episode timer. So there we go. So far, this has kind of been a tour de force mission. We've seen pretty much everything that we've seen in the game up until now, and I feel like the entire game was just a training mission for this. It was just a tutorial for this one mission, and I'm kind of happy about that. So we will hopefully finish this mission in our next episode. So thank you very much for watching. Subscribe, follow me on Twitter, do all of that good stuff, and we will see you in the next game.